She'll be okay. Huh? Mom. She still wears that necklace, you know. The white lady. She never takes it off. They're gonna be all right, right? Mom and Dad.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. Dad just got called into work. There's nothing you could do, okay?
Did Dad tell you about my game?
Are you kidding me? You're all we talked about. He said that you were the greatest baseball player in the whole world. And you know what?
What?
He's right.
I love you.
I missed you, buddy.
Take your seats immediately.
Hey, stop! This is not right!
Open
this door! Please.
We're experiencing a decompression. Return to your seats and put on your oxygen masks.
You're right.
CanCon 257. We have an emergency. This is PanCon 257. We have an emergency. Mayday, mayday. This is PanCon Heavy 257. Acknowledge. Drop the pressure and get them to sit. It's okay now. Everyone on this plane is scared to death. I really need you to step up your head.
Yeah.
I'm going to say something to the passengers. Watch the flight deck. Hello. I'm Captain Steele. I need you to remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened, but you can now remove your oxygen masks.
What's going on?
My kids! Where are my kids?
I know you all want answers, and believe me, so do I, and I'll do my best to get them, but right now, I have to do my job so that we're all safe.
Safe? Safe from what?
Sit down! Safe from our own panic, which is the biggest threat to this plane right now. Now, I'm going to ask the flight attendants to do a head count. Whatever happened to those people, we'll find them. I haven't been able to reach anyone yet, so I don't know if this event was isolated to our aircraft or if others in the area have been affected, but I promise, as soon as I have something to tell you, I will.
That's it?
What?
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh my God.